stack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
Out of the way. I got this. The breaker crew. We're way behind them.
Come on, there could be some good shit up there.
Forget it. We got a quarter to fill.
Hey. Fire!
What is this? A little rat?
I'll show you what this little rat can do.
I have Lara to thank for this job. She's always believed in me. The academics at college dismiss filmmaking as nonsense.
Let him die down there. down in here. It doesn't look good.
No. Damn it. The door's blocked. Just hold on. I'm going to get you out of here. Damn it. The track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Finally, I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God!
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us.
old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers. Suho. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s. Portuguese minted these in the 16th century for their colony in Malacca, Malaysia. This must have come from one of the old galleon wrecks.
10.
That place is a fucking death trap.
Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escaped prisoners to hide out.
If they went there, they'd probably all be dead.
Laura!
When we heard the explosion, we thought...
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry.
Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark. Something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
Get to the ritual chamber in that monastery. We need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island, but I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter. She's in pain over Roth. We all are. I still don't know exactly why Matthias wanted Sam in the first place. It doesn't matter. She's back with us now. She's safe. once a place of worship.
island is more than I could have hoped for. Of course, these islanders are absolutely
said some guys went in there on a salvage job and never came out.
They're fucking with you, brother. Those bozos like to make shit up. Don't believe any of them.
Thank you. Soon after we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni.
In the lower levels. Ah, the elevator is jammed.
Command to operative. Stop. Trinity is concerned.
Those other parts loose. Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will... Got to blast my way out. Thank you.
Okay, just one more to go.
These gifts were the ancient rulers of Yamatai, or was there some kind of battle? Thank you. These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and will not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
She's in the old tomb.
Shit! I've got to get out of here.